and in racist, and I go to Lingdao Junior High School. Now, I read differently, friendly, and like to make us a new friend. Now, I'm living to do this trip with my family. My house is a big market, so it's very noisy here. My friends love to stay in this because it's very easy, friendly, and it's helped me make more intelligent. So, I'm taking the elite class and in U.S. next school to be elite pattern. It's really good. But me even I like swimming paddle and I sometimes go swimming with my son friends. I have a very special hobby. It's collecting bees. I have about 50 bees and I read on my house but on my jackets. They have lots of pictures on them. My friend Ben has a picture of a few dogs on it. They're really cool. Besides, I also like to go out with my family on weekends. In my free time, I usually looking at magazines, surfing internet, or playing a few songs on the piano. I like to eat fried chicken with potato chips, and I like to drink cold milk. In the future, I want to be a flight attendant because I want to travel around the world, travel everyone during flights, and have lots of money for my family. Okay, now let me tell you more about my family. My small family has four people. They are my father, my mother, my little sister, and me. First, dad died. My father's name is Fu. He is about 40 years old, but he's very strong and handsome. My father still goes to see Netflix, and his company is near our house. Next, my mother's name is Jinx. She's 36 years old and she's the housewife. She really likes cooking, so she cooks well. My mother looks so beautiful and young. She has curly brown hair naturally, with an older frame and a slender physique. Finally, my little sister named Tang. She's about 10 years old and she's a good student in her school. My little sister very cute. She has full lips with circle eyes and pink, pretty skin. I love my family so much. Thanks for listening. Goodbye, see you again.